Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Login. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log into Midland Bank account using your mobile device. If you'd like to log into your online banking account using your mobile device so that you can go ahead and get access to your online banking account, send and receive payments, check your balance and much more, then keep watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button and also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Start off by opening up your web browser. In the address bar, type in www.midlandsb.com and make your search. On the next page, you'll end up in the official website of Midland State Bank, which looks like this. Go to the upper right-hand corner and you should see a login button. Simply tap on that in order to bring up an expanded menu. Choose your online banking account type from the options and then tap it on. Soon after you do that, you'll see a login area popping up in the display. Type in your username that is associated with your bank account in the first text box right where it says username. Type in your username correct and then head over to the password text field. Make sure to type in your password correct as well in order to log in without any kind of a problem. If you are having trouble accessing your account since you've forgotten your username or your password, you can easily tap on this Can't Access My Account link and follow the instructions to either look for your username or to reset your password to a new one. Finally, after typing in all of the information needed in the respective text boxes, tap on Submit and right away, you'll be logged into your Midland online banking account with your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.